A steady rain in southern Hungary did not stop the refugees, often described as flooding into Europe. It only made their journey that much more miserable.